Good morning, children. Welcome back to online classes. So, children, previous class we have finished one more unit, that is about the basic needs. So, children, today I will take the revision of unit 8, that is our friends, animals. So, in this lesson, children, we have discussed about the domestic animals and wild animals. And we also discussed about what the food they will eat. We discussed about the zoo animals and the pets also. We discussed about the colors of animals and the birds, how they look different from each other by seeing the shape, size and colors. All the animals and birds looks different from each other. If you take the example of tiger, tiger is a wild animal and it eats the flesh of other animals. So what is the color of tiger? If you see that tiger color, it is little bit yellowish. You know? Yes or no? Yes. It is the yellowish color. And then it's have the black color strips on its body. Yes, black color strips on its body. And the tiger have the four legs, one tail. So like that, if you take the bird, kingfisher. Kingfisher, it's a very beautiful bird. Yeah, the children. And the color is a blue. Color is blue. Yes. All the birds have the two legs and the two wings to fly. Clear? Animals have the four legs, one tail. Birds have the two legs, two wings and one beak. Mosquitoes have the six legs. How many legs? They have the six legs and the two wings like a paper. Thin like a paper only to fly. The other children, saying that we also discussed about which animals live in water, on trees, on land, and some animals live on both in the water and on land also. We discussed about the speed of animals, which animals crawl, which run very fast, which will fly, which will swim, which will jump, yes, which will hop. So these all the things, children, we have discussed in this lesson. Yes, so I will take the revision of this lesson. So we'll start first from name them. So children, here your work is what? You have to open the EVS notebook. Write the day and date when this video will go. That is, day and date must be written in your EVS notebook. Then write the heading revision. Then take the next line. In the four line, you should write unit 8, our animals, friend. Clear, children? So we'll start. So here, first name is what, children? Name them. First one. First is what? Name them. So name two animals that live on land. Name them. Name two animals. Okay? Two animals that live. See here, that live, first one. then last one, both in water and on land. Both in water and on land. So here children, we'll write the which animals will live on land. Tell me children, land animals, any two animals. Very good. Cow and tiger. In the sea, water animal, tell me. Yes. Fish and octopus. Next, on trees. On trees, which animals live, children? Yes. Monkeys. You know? Monkeys and birds. Both in water and on land. In the water as well as on land also. Yes. Frog. And then? Yes. Crocodile. Frog and crocodile live on land as well as in water also. So children, don't do the any spelling mistake. Everything should be written very correctly. So everything you should write neat and clean with the correct spelling. Okay children, so this crocodile I will write here. Crocodile. Okay, frog and crocodile. We'll go to the next. Next is what? Second question. After finish one answer, leave the one line, then take the next line and write the next question. So what is that? Name the animals. Name the animals. They move at different speed. Name the animals. They move at different speed. So we'll write first is the crow. What is here first? First is the crow. Next one is the walk. Third one is the run. And then next one is the hop. Okay children, then again next one is the last one, that is a swim. So we have to write which animals move according to their speed. So crow, which animals crow children? Yes, centipede and crocodile. We write here centipede and then snake also crawl, lizard also crawl, and the children, crocodile. Next, walk. Which animals walk on land? Tell me children. Yes, which animal? All, almost all animals walk on land. Yes or no? But here, the animals which walk very slowly, that is a एलिफेंट है कैमल, एलिफेंट एंड कैमल वॉक वेरी स्लोली. रन विच एनिमल रन वेरी फास्ट, टेल मी. यस, लेपर्ड एंड बीर. Leopard and deer run very fast. Hop, which animal jump and go? Yes, frog and kangaroo. Last, which animal swim? Yes, fish. So this animal swim in water, that is a fish children. Okay, so don't do the any spelling mistake while you are copying from the video. So write correctly, don't do the any spelling mistake. Clear children? Yes. So we'll revise this, then I will go to the next one. So name two animals that live. So repeat after me. On land, cow and tiger. In the sea, yes children, in the sea, fish and octopus. Not only fish and octopus, starfish, seahorse, frog, snake, crocodile, etc. animals are there which live in the water. On trees, monkeys and birds. Both in water and on land, frog and crocodile, even snake also. It lives in water and as well as on land also. Name the animals. They move at different speed. Crawl, centipede, totodile, then again lizard, snake. These animals crawl. Walk, elephant and camel. Run, leopard, deer and then horse also. Hop, which animal jump and go? Frog and kangaroo. And the swim, the last is what? Swim. Fish. Fish swim in the water. We'll see the next one. Third one. Name one food items that each of these animals eat. Name one food item that each of these animals eat. In that first one, dog, cat, hen, tiger, cow, horse, and then lion. So we'll write which food they will eat. What the dog eat, children? Tell me, what the dog eat? Dog eat the meat. What it eats? Meat. Next, cat. Cat also eat the meat. grass. Horse also eat the grain. And the lion, even lion also eat the flesh of other animals. Flesh. So these are the food here. These all animals eat. The next we'll see. Animals, according to the food they eat, according to the food they eat. First one, what is that first one? Grass eating animals. Grass eating animals. Next one. Grass eating animals. Which animal comes, children, here? Tell me. Yes. Domestic animals. Next is what here? Flesh eating animals. Wild animal. Flesh eating animals. Next one. Mention two ways in which, fifth it is, mention two ways in which we can look after our pets. We can look after our pets. Answer. We must give our pets healthy food. We must give our pets healthy food. The next, we must provide them shelter. We must provide them shelter. I will write the next question. This is a question number 6. Cross out the wrong alternative. Cross out the wrong alternatives. First one. A cow is bigger, smaller than a dog. Cow is bigger or smaller than a dog. Next one. An insect usually has 4 or 6 legs. An insect usually has 4 or 6 legs. Next, a snake crawls or runs. A snake crawls or runs. Next one. Next one. A lizard has smooth or rough skin. A lizard has smooth or rough skin. Children, what they ask here, cross out the wrong one we should cross out. Cross out the wrong alternatives. So here which one is a wrong we have to cross out. Okay children, a cow is bigger or smaller than a dog. Tell me, cow is bigger or smaller children? It's a bigger. So here which one is wrong? Here wrong is what? Smaller. Cross out. Next one. An insect usually has 4 or 6 legs. How many legs insects have children? Yes. 6. So here which one is wrong? 4. So cross out the 4th one. A snake crawls or runs. How the snake walks? It's a crawls or runs? Yes. A snake crawls. So which one is wrong here? Runs. Next. A dog lives in a shed or kennel. Where the dog live? Yes. It lives in kennel. In the shed who will live? Cow. So which one is wrong here? Shed. A lizard has smooth or rough skin. The skin of lizard is very rough. So which one is wrong here? Smooth is wrong. Yeah, the children, we'll see the next one. Next, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. First First one. Dash has a long neck. Dash has a long neck. Second one. Dash has spots on its body. Dash has spots on its body. Third one. Dash is a small animal with a big shell. Dash is a small animal with big shell. Fourth one. Dash has a long trunk. Dash has a long trunk. Last one. Dash has black and white stripes on its body. Dash has black and white strips on its body. So we'll finish children here. Dash has a long neck. Which animal have the very long neck? Tell me children. Yes, which animal?
Giraffe.
Which?
Giraffe.
Next. Dash has spots on its body. Which animal have the spots on its body? Black color. Yes, leopard. Dash is a small animal with a big shell. Which animal? Tell me, yes. Centipede or snail, children? Yes, it's a snail. Okay, children. Snail is a small animal with big shell. Fourth one. Dash has a long trunk. Very good. Elephant. Last one. Dash has black and white strips on its body. Zebra. So these are the filling the blanks, children. We'll revise one more time. Repeat after me. Fill in the blanks. First one. Giraffe has a long neck. Next one. Leopard has spots on its body. Snake is a small animal with big shell. Fourth one. Elephant has a long trunk. Last one. Zebra has black and white stripes on its body. So last one, children. Last result, main question number 3. Complete the table. Complete the. Okay, children. So complete the table here. I will rub this side also. Animals,
young ones, and the last one is some. So here, children, we have to make a three columns. We'll take first dog, then lion, donkey, yes, cat, cow, hen, horse, and last one is sheep. We'll see that young ones. Young one means what? Baby. Okay, children. So dog baby is called, what is called? It's called the puppy. Lion baby is called the cub. Donkey baby is called the colt, or you can write the foal. Cat baby is called the kitten. Cow baby is called the calf. Hen baby is called the sheep, or you can write the chicken also, children. Clear? Next. Hand over. Horse baby. Horse baby is called a foal. F-O-A-L, foal. And the sheep baby is called a lamb. Not a lamb bird, it is B, lamb. Now we see the sound. How the dog makes sounds? Bow, bow. You know? Then lion roars. Donkey bray. Kitten meow meow. Cow moos. Hen clucks. Horse knees. And then sheep baa. Yeah, children, so these are the animals, then young ones, and the last one is the, okay, children, so these all the things here you have to copy down in your EVS notebook. Whatever I given in this video, first main name them, second main fill in the blanks, and the third main complete the table. Everything you have to copy down from this video only. And this revision notes I am not going to send in your app. So you have to copy from this video only. Same thing you have to copy one time. How many times? Only one time you have to copy. I will give a 2 days time. Take a 2 days time and copy these all the things whatever I given in this revision. Okay, children, and then revise also, learn also, because I am going to conduct test also. Clear, children? Thank you.